गुड इवनिंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप यू ऑल आर सेफ एट होम, सो स्टे होम, स्टे सेफ। वेलकम टू द एबेकस क्लासेस। एबेकस क्लासेस मीन्स एबेकस मैथ्स मेकिंग योर चाइल्ड काउंट। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, इन दिस वीडियो वी विल डू अ क्विक रिवीजन ऑफ द प्रीवियस थिंग्स लाइक जीरो रूल। आई हैव मेक यू लर्न व्हाट इज जीरो रूल। This rule states that whenever you get a single digit number in the first place, you will apply the zero in front of it. Then we have studied about multiplication with 2, 3 and 4 using abacus tool. Now dodging tables. Now students, you will ask, what is dodging? Dodging means giving quick answers like 9 into 8, 9 8s are 72. Secondly, 8 into 6, 8 6 are 48. Now next is 9 6 are, 9 6 are 54, 7 5 are 35, 6 7 are 42 and 9 7 are 63. Now students, you will think that this is very easy, you too well known with it. But the main thing is, for 9 6 are 54, you don't have to count the table from 9 1s are. You have to directly learn it. Like for 9 7s are, you don't have to count like 9 1s are 9, 9 2s are 18, 9 3s are 27. Not like this. You have to directly give the answer of 9 7s are. This is called dodging tables. So, not only you have to learn the tables thoroughly from 2 to 9, but you also have to learn the dodging tables. Now, today's topic. Our today's topic is multiplication by 5. So let's do with some examples. As you can see in front of you, I have written 4 examples. So now let's start doing. Set your abacus, upper beads up, lower beads down. Now, as you have done the multiplication with 2, 3 and 4, same you have to do with 5 also. First of all, multiply the first digit with first number. 5 into 5. Now what it is? 25. See, it is a double digit number, so you don't have to use the zero rule here. The students who are watching continuously my videos, they are well known with the zero rule. Now 25. Now students, from where you have to start your calculations in abacus tool? From the hundreds rod. Units, tens and hundred. From the hundred rod you will start your calculation. So the first number is 2, so in 100 rod 2. Second number is 5, so in tens rod 5. See students, first number in first rod, second number in second rod, and you will start from hundreds rod. Now next number multiply with 5, 10. Now 10, you always put this second number in units rod, but here are double digits, so first number will go in tens rod and second number will go in unit rods. Now second number is 0, so nothing will be there in units rod. So what is your answer? 100, 200 and 50, 60. So 200, 60. Again we will do the next sum. 4 multiply by 5. First of all, the first number with 5. 5 4s are 20. See, again it is a double digit, so we will not use the zero rule here. 20. My abacus is set. 2 in hundreds rod and 0 in tens rod. Now 0 means nothing. Now multiply your second digit with 5. Three fives are 15. So students, listen, here your dodging works. In my video in starting, I have told you about dodging. What is dodging? See, if I ask you here 4 fives are, then you will straight away say 20. You don't have to count from 1. Means 4 1s are 4, 4 2s are 8, 4 3s are 12, 4 4s are 16, 4 5s are 20. Now students who are counting from 1, they have to learn the dodging for these questions. Dodging means you should give the answer straight away. If I ask 4 5s, then straight away 20. You don't have to count the whole table for it. Now 3 5s directly 15. You don't have to count 3 1s, 3 3 2s, 6 3 3s, 9 3 4s, 12 3 5s, 15. Directly 3 5s, 15. Now 2 numbers are there. So first number will go in tens rod. Second number will go in units rod. See students. First of all, when you will get the number 20, the first number will go in hundreds rod and the second number will go in tens rod. Next time, when you will get a 2-digit, the first number will go in tens rod and the second number will go in units rod. See, 1 and 5 I have done. So what is the answer? 100, 200, then 10 and 5. So what is the answer? 200. 15, 2, 1, 5. You can write this also. Now next question. Multiply this 6 with 5. 6 5s are 30. So listen students, you can write like this also. Tens, 100. I am writing so that you can get it more. Set your abacus. Now, this 3 in hundreds rod and 0 in 10, 0 means nothing. Now, multiply the second digit with 5. 5 twos are 10. Now, the first in units rod, or you can say ones rod, and the second in tens rod. So this 1 in tens rod and 0 means nothing. So what is your answer? Your answer is 3, because 3 beads are there, then 1 and here is nothing means 0. 3, 1, 0. I hope students you are getting this method. Now the fourth example. 3 multiplied by 5. Now what it is? 15. 3 5s are 15. Now first number in tens rod and second number in hundreds rod. Now 1 in 100 and 5 in 10. Now next. 0 multiplied by 5. 0 5s are 0. Now it is a single digit number. So whenever you get a single digit number, it will go in ones rod, or you can say unit rod also. Ones rod. I am writing whole ones rod. So ones rod 0 means nothing. So what is the answer? 1, 5 and nothing means 0. 150. I hope students you are getting this method. Try to do it without making any line. You have to do the questions orally in your mind. This is the power of this abacus tool. If you will use this abacus tool, you can do the calculations without doing any rough work. Now here students is your fifth example, and this is the last example which I am taking with you. So let's start. Our question is 75 into 5 is equals to. Now the first number with 5. 7 5s are 35. As I have told you, you have to start the calculations from hundreds rod. So this is will go in hundred rod and this will go in tens rod. This will go in 100 rod and this number will go in tens rod. So let's start. Our abacus is set. 3 will go in hundreds rod and 5 will go in tens rod. Fine. Now next number with 5. 5 × 5 = 25. Students, when you will get a single digit number here, then you will put that number in units rod. But you are getting a double digit number. So this number will go in units rod, or you can say ones rod, anything. And this number will go in tens rod. So 2 in tens rod and 5 in units rod. So now what is your answer? See, 3, 5, 6, 7 and 5. The answer is 375. Count like this also. 100, 200, 300 and here is 50, 60, 70, 370 and 5. Like this also you can count. Students, I hope that you all are practicing my given sums at home, as this will make your calculations fast and accurate. So please practice the sums at home. Thank you.